too, proud to shoot. And all designer, drinking what I desire. Put them out.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That chicken, he talking thick hit, I was kicking in houses for it. Got two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the thousand, boy. They get you touched, and they get you foul, boy. I'm talking, you out of bounds, boy. They always screaming, reach be snapping. I say the collar, boy. I'ma lose the roof and the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy, Jenny. And ain't talking dang. It's like everything, look, cut them jaw. They go insane, they want a pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef, I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the tunnel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rapper, I be quick.
Today, from SoFi Stadium in Inglewood, California, it's Week 18 of the NFL on EA Sports. We'll see Matthew Stafford and the Los Angeles Rams taking on Jimmy Garoppolo and the San Francisco 49ers.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the San Francisco 49ers and the Los Angeles Rams. Garoppolo. He finds his man complete. That's Russell. Pass the 20.
in San Jose.
Touchdown, 49ers. A big play there. 75. First down, Garoppolo. The tight end Kittle has it on the left side. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. Garoppolo now. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Russell. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one. There's Garoppolo on first and ten. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. A shotgun snap for Garoppolo. That's over the middle and caught by Ayuk. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 34. A gain of 6 there on first. Throwing again on second down. Garoppolo. They'll find Ayuk open right side. Inside the red zone, it's Garoppolo. Here's a diving catch right side. First down. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Patrick on Wasor. And he'll take it across midfield and down to the. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. They don't get the hook up there, but you really have to marvel at how precise he's been throwing the football these last couple weeks.
Oh, that's the perfect word for it, precise. Because if you're at 70% or better, 2 weeks in a row, you have a job as long as you want one in this league, won't you? I mean, let's face it, it's not just West Coast offense either. He's putting the ball downfield as well.
And, oh, it's incomplete. Oh, that would have been 6 points, but somehow he couldn't rein it in. Garoppolo again. That ball nearly intercepted, but he could not hang on. Oh, a pick there certainly would have been nice. Instead, at least, it'll be fourth down.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after 3 plays.
Garoppolo now, first down throw. Runs over him. Over the middle, complete. That's Russell. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. Well, there's your leading receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage, putting on another clinic well over 100 yards.
Are we taking notes? We should be, right? Because I'm going to go back and watch this tape and really enjoy what I'm seeing. The route running, competing for the football, just breaking down a defense.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Now Garoppolo. He finds his man complete. It's Russell. So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 37-yard line. Now a man open down the middle of the field. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Now here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete.
That's an excellent play by the defender. He diagnosed that one. Closed quickly. It helped force the incompletion.
So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. And yet again, it's Garoppolo. This is caught, and he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. throwing now is Garoppolo. And he hauls it in the end zone. Touchdown, San Francisco. Jimmy Garoppolo with his second touchdown pass of this first half. And the 49ers have now taken the lead. So after the INT, it's Garoppolo. Throw left side complete. That's Russell. Garoppolo looks to throw. And that one drops down incomplete. Good coverage there. Forced the ball free, and it's second down. Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. And it's complete. In the end zone, touchdown 49ers. Three touchdown passes now for Jimmy Garoppolo. And the Niners are able to stretch their lead.
A lot of people might call this backyard football. Sometimes just understanding who you've got out wide and who you're going to throw it to. Give him an opportunity to go up and make a play, even when contested. Looks like that one worked out pretty well. The trust factor, in effect.
Throwing on first is Garoppolo. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off at the 45.
Brandon, these cornerbacks had their hands full all afternoon long. But they finally get a measure of revenge as he gets himself in a nice spot. He's able to get two hands on the football and pick it off.
Looking to throw, Garoppolo. And incomplete on the deep ball.
So, Charles, we have reached the end here of a long season, Week 18, which we don't say very often, although this is not the first Week 18 that the NFL has ever seen.
Not at all. And, Brandon, some of the people might be a little bit too young to remember, but back in 1993, the league experimented with giving teams two open weeks for the year. And we also saw Week 18 when the league was on pause for a few weeks in 2001 following the attacks on September 11th.
First and 10, and they've got three tight ends out there. A jumbo package look.
Got his man complete over the middle. It's Russell. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. And this one is incomplete. The secondary has been roasted in this first half, but they get a measure of revenge there. Nice play on the deep ball.
Yeah, they're going to need a few more plays like that in order to get their confidence fully back, but that's one step in the proper direction.
And it's intercepted at the goal line. Good positioning, and it's picked off. And the Rams are going to take possession. Here's Garoppolo to throw. He finds his man complete. That's Russell. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. Garoppolo. He finds his man complete. That's Russell. And great yardage here all the way deep into Los Angeles territory. A big play there for the Niners.
So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down.
They'll set up to throw. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
Let's give this defense some credit now. They let the guys get downfield, but when push came to shove, they stood their ground, and now they'll likely force a field goal attempt.
On second and 10, Garoppolo, and he's brought down. Here we go. Garoppolo looks to throw once more. And he hauls it in the end zone. Touchdown, San Francisco. Touchdown pass number 4 of the afternoon for Jimmy Garoppolo. And the Niners take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead. And let's count them up now. 1, 2, 3, 4 touchdown receptions for him in this game.
And just one shy of the NFL record. What a great performance.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Here's 2nd and 10. They're going to look to throw. He finds his man, complete. It's Russell. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
This offensive game plan has just been sensational. I mean, when you think about all the different ways they've gotten their receivers open so far, it's really been impressive. Scheme, design, execution.
And he's got room. Touchdown. A great play there. 48 yards. And the 49ers add 6 to their lead. And that touchdown reception is the 5th for him in this game, and that ties the NFL record.
And a record that's held up since 1950. This is another person that's tied it, but think about this. Bob Shaw said it in 1950. Kellen Winslow came along.
First down, he'll drop to throw. And this throw a bit late as he couldn't reach back for it.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got 2nd and 3rd down to fall back on.
And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. At the 35-yard line. Charles, whatever's going on between his ears right now, it's just not completely calculated correctly. 7 picks between last week and this week after that one.
And they always say the most important part of a player is those 6 inches between the ears. But right now, it's all those interceptions that are going on. So whoever his trusted confidant is on the sidelines, I don't know if it's the offensive coordinator, the quarterback.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So following the incompletion, here's 2nd and 10 from the 25. He'll drop to throw. Connects with Kittle underneath. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be 3rd and less than a yard. He's been quiet today in the passing game, just his 2nd catch.
Yeah, and people have to come up with schemes to limit him. And what a lot of teams do, they'll double him, you know, use a linebacker underneath, a safety over the top. Sometimes they'll just take a corner, maybe their 3rd corner if he's a bigger guy, and put him on a man-to-man to try and limit his touches. Just keep mixing it up, give him different angles, different looks, like a good boxer does.
1 quarter remains here as the regular season starts to wind down. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Again, they'll throw with Garoppolo. He finds his man complete. That's Russell. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. To throw, it's Garoppolo. And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need. Picked off at the 25. And the Rams are right back in this football game. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. He's going to go for a big play downfield. A leap, and he's got it. He got it. Touchdown, 49ers. A great effort there. 75 yards. And the 49ers used a big play to extend their fourth quarter lead. I don't think you can get any more efficient or tidy, whatever word you... To throw is Garoppolo. He's going to let it go again. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. He'll look to throw. Trucks over him. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. Back to throw. He's going to loft one deep left side here. He's got it. Hit the 15. Touchdown, 49ers. A big play there. 55 yards. They'll come out throwing here on first down. He's going to try and go deep again. Well, this is taken in. It's complete.
Oh, my goodness.
Touchdown. A great play there. An even 90 yards. And the 49ers have pretty well put it away here in the fourth quarter. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is... is there bad blood that went into this one ahead of time, that maybe they're seeking some revenge or they just don't like them? But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about play?
Here we go. Well, Garoppolo's going to throw it. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Russell. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A big connection on that one. 33 yards. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Letting one go deep for the end zone. And it's a leaping effort, but it's knocked away and incomplete. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. They'll set up a throw. Gonna throw deep for the end zone. And it's complete. In the end zone, touchdown 49ers. A great effort. A big offensive explosion helped leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
So for the 49ers, they finished the regular season with another win. They're 15th against just two losses. And now they'll have the week off as they get set to go after a Super Bowl title. Meanwhile, for the Rams, they wanted desperately to finish above 500, but that will not happen as it is an 8-9 season in the end. And they can take solace in the fact that this team never quit all the way to the end. So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. From Los Angeles, so long, everybody.
Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you say is good intentions, it's for clout and haters mad. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear.
now on OT with KC. I'm your host, Kevin Connors, and I will tell you, I am nothing